Saxon city near the river Mona. Yes, that's true, file to defend. Sound of Eilenberg, I remember, and the burning stench of phosphorus, oh well. Instead of shipping home in December, I saw 10,000 rounds of fiery hell. The long tom gun set 3 miles behind us. Souls whistling high, we didn't hear a word from the folks of Eilenberg, and the glowing city burned the eastern sky. That town could not be seen through this artillery man's dream. For this retribution, any qualms were tossed. A price say that someone had to pay. Damn the consequences and the cause. No voices could be heard from the city Eilenberg, and we never learned how many children missiles flying. 3 nights of shrapnel and debris. When they got the word, the city Eilenberg had turned its eyes to the coming beast. That army made a start with vengeance in its heart. Westward was a tortured bear. With a red flag from the east came an anger still unleashed, and brutality that no one would be spared. Rumor that was heard, they prayed in Eilenberg, the Americans would be the first ones there. Come 50 broken years, through sorrow and the tears, Eilenberg would find its destiny. And finally,